Former President Trump is planning to hold the first public campaign event of his 2024 White House bid right here in South Carolina. The campaign says that visit will happen later this month. Politico says it's happening here in Columbia. Since announcing his latest presidential run in November, Trump has limited his public campaign appearances to events at his Mar-a-Lago estate in Florida before an invited crowd or in a virtual setting. No other details of that visit have been announced just yet.